Nigerian singer Timi Dakolo has called out all the progressives at Congress for using his song at their presidential primary without his permission. Dakolo, who disclosed that people get away with many things in Nigeria, further revealed that this is the second time it is happening.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.